Hi, I'm Shorty and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to go over stalling.
First, I will break down a plate stall and then I'll break down a fakie stall. Before attempting this trick, you'll need to be pretty comfortable in pumping as you'll need the momentum to get you up and onto the coping. Fakie stalls can be scary. It took me a long time to get comfortable doing them, and really the main thing that flipped the switch was changing my fakie stance. Good fakie stance is having your feet staggered, knees bent, hips open, shoulders turned 90 degrees, and looking in the direction you are going. I hope this video helps you to nail your plate and fakie stall. Please tag me on Instagram, shortstop.crdl, as I would love to see your progress.